the power of Julia Gerges. Gerges holds her first service game. Good heading from Gerges, finds the line. A good start for the number one seed, Caroline. First lot of pressure, the first look.
Consistent. One of her strengths is to force the error on the opponent.
And she's dictating. The forehand comes out. Oh, it's good chasing from Wozniacki. She needed some luck, Gerges, and got it that time.
Interesting.
A double fault. Hands the game to Gerges, so just when it looked like was. Oh, set up for Wozniacki, and she's too quick for that. Gerges pounces on the set. Wozniacki holds her service game to take a 5-3 advantage over.
50-0. Thank you.
be very precise. A great scrambling both players, but Wozniacki, first pump comes out. Well, she's good here too, isn't she? Because she stays low and she keeps moving across the court for this volley. Tried to go to the right way round. Julia Gerges' ball sails wide and the first set is in the bank for the top seed. Carolyn Wozniacki takes it 6-4. Opportunity to play shots like that. Gerges could be excused here for feeling that she had won the point, but she underestimated Wozniacki's court craft and court speed. To impetuosity. Wozniacki just getting it back with the same level of commitment. She's not getting the reward she wants.
Worked its way back into the court.
Not the simplest of hold for Wozniacki. Control from the German that time, more German precision. Wozniacki serve it out. They're good from Gerges. She stays in it for now. lengths above her opponent this afternoon. 6-4, 6-4. Carolyn Wozniacki goes through to the semi-finals, much to the delight of this big crowd in at the ASB Classic. Wozniacki with them.
Caroline, congratulations into the semi-finals. She seems a difficult person to play, Yulia.
Yeah, you know, she's always been a tricky opponent for me. Coming into this match, it was 3-3 in matches, so I knew that this one was going to be a tricky one. And, you know, she serves really big. She has big shots. So I just tried to run every ball down. And even though at points I didn't feel very comfortable, I still, you know, just fought till the end.
From an emotional perspective, is it good to show some frustration, throw the racket out just to get that out of your system and keep moving on and go on and win a match?
Thanks for pointing that out.
You're welcome.
You know, I think sometimes it's just better just to get it out instead of losing another 2-3 points because you're annoyed.
Yeah. Well, to the delight.
But to all the kids out there, do not do that.
Good comeback. To the delight of this crowd, the number one seed, Caroline, you're through to the semis. We'll see you tomorrow.
Thank you.
A dazzling smile of